Friday flashback. SaaS firm Freshworks has launched its first ASEAN office in Singapore with an aim to increase customer engagement. Despite a market decline, Xiaomi shipped almost 120 million smartphones last year. Vietnamese ride-hailing app FastGo will launch in Singapore next month as the startup looks to expand in Southeast Asia. That's all for this week. See you next Friday.